Auntie Ethel here with a review of Hijack, a 7-episode thriller with Idris Elba. I could watch that guy read the phone book, I swear to God. He was good in Luther. I don't usually like, you know, hijack airplane movies, but this one was very good. Really kept my attention. The acting was great. The writing is very, very tight, and it keeps moving. And the arc of the characters, there's an arc even to the bad guys. They're fully developed characters. Yeah, this one's a winner. I heartily recommend watching Hijack. 7 episodes. It'll keep your interest. You can binge watch it. It's terrific.